Hi, in this tutorial I will show you how to create a new project with GraphQL Editor. We'll create something really simple. So let's name the project Pizza Project. Let's make it private, of course. Okay, create. So here you see the creator view. In the creator view, you have a specific diagram view where you can create your nodes. So I will start with creating a pizza node. I'll add name field, I will add price field, of course, and that's it. Maybe a description field, make it like super simple. And as you can see, I have three fields. Now I want to mark the name as required, price also is required, and description is also required. By the way, we need to create these pizzas in some station. We can click create node input. What it does, it automatically creates pizza input for us with the pizza name and input added. It's really useful in mutations later. So right now I will show you mutation and create pizza to return pizza or its ID. I can change type here, of course. Now I need to add some arguments, so I will just add my pizza input, and of course don't forget to set it required. Do I have required inputs here? Of course, because I had them in my schema. So I can create a pizza, but I want to list my pizza, so I need a query type, and my query type will list my pizzas. So I click the pizza, I will add pizzas, and then everything is required in my schema. By the way, you can always look at the code, and if you click inside the code, it will navigate you to the active node in diagram. This is really cool feature because it can help you navigate a big schema. Moreover, when I open the query type, I can always check the type of the field by clicking plus. So it expands me the type and I can do it infinitely. Okay. Of course, you can extend any node if you want. What else? Let's assume our pizza will have ID in database. And so with DB node. Usually you don't combine GraphQL with database because it's a separate layer, but here I want to just show you the feature of interface. So ID, for example, every object in my database needs to have ID and maybe created at build. Right now we have name, price, description, but in my opinion, we also need ingredients. So I will add ingredient type. Of course, name. Of course, price. Maybe later, because price is included of ingredients is included in pizza. If you want to buy ingredients separately, then maybe price. So let's add that at the very beginning. Okay, so we have name and price. And both will be required. So each pizza can have different ingredients, so let's add those. Pizza without ingredients is just dough, as you know. Okay, so right now we have ingredient, that's cool, and of course the creation input is also needed, so we put ingredient input and we have it. But what about now? Like, let's assume our pizza is a database node and ingredient too, and we want to implement this interface and add those fields. So in GraphQL Editor, you can just click, and the interface is implemented and fields are added. Of course, you still need to add those fields to an input or just create another one. And delete this one. So you have this updated, and I will do the same with pizza input because I've added some interface. Okay, let's be fast to avoid errors. Okay, so we have a pretty basic schema done with creator. What else you can do? Maybe even your inputs here. Maybe interface is most important. You can change the order here. Whenever you like, you can filter nodes. So you see only the filtered nodes. This is the basic functionality of the creator view. Thank you.